Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you some gameplay of Shadow of the Tomb Raider running on Realme 5 Pro with Android Pie using GeForce Now Android app. How you requested for its gameplay, I finally purchased the game. So let me just pair my mobile with my controller. It's the Xbox One controller. I'll just start the game. So GeForce Now app is in beta phase. It's free to use during this phase. Now it's not working for everyone. Highly depends on your region. You can also request for GeForce Now access, but it depends on Nvidia whether they'll send you the invitation code or not. I never received the code, but it still works for me. They released the app on the Play Store in South Korea region, but it's available for download. Link will be given in the description. Don't use the latest version, it won't work. Now Nvidia recommends using a 5 GHz band Wi-Fi, but I'm using the older 2.4 GHz band. I'm from India and the servers are in USA and Europe. That's why stream quality is not the best. You can see pretty bad. Latency is high. Do bear in mind guys that it only gives access to platforms like Steam, Origin, Uplay and Epic Games. You still have to buy the games. There are many free to play games as well, like Destiny 2 and Apex Legends. These games are free, but games like Shadow of the Tomb Raider, you have to buy these games. Okay, it started. That's good to see. We'll be checking out the latency. Okay, so now I'm in the game's interface. I'll just start a new game. Okay, a cutscene is playing here. No stuttering here, that's good to see. It's one of the most graphically intensive games of this generation. Okay, Jonah got separated there. Lara is in trouble. So this cutscene ran very nicely, no stuttering at all. Even with the lowest signal reception, there were no stutterings. Okay, 2 days earlier, let's see. It's way too dark in here. Barely anything is visible apart from Lara Croft. I think audio is not in sync. I'm trying to observe this. Okay, let's just see. First, I'll try to escape from here. Okay, still struggling. Now the environment is visible. It was too dark in that cave. There's our escape route. Thank you. We managed to escape. Okay, now the game has started.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Kennedy's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks. Still no solid leads on anything in the local Trinity cell.
I can climb the wall.
I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Okay, overhang climb and jump and press X button. That worked. It's definitely playable. Good thing is that I haven't observed any stuttering till now. We managed to climb overhang ledges. Amazing graphics, I have to say. Input lag is also minimalistic. Just check it out.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
I'll just walk very slowly. Yeah, it works. Now I'll sprint. Works nicely. There's the treasure, I think. Oh, it's a trap.
Laura.
Jonah has arrived.
Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Kennedy's after.
Who would have tampered with it?
Okay, we triggered the trap. There was an explosion. Time to run. Lara is still taking pictures. Tomb Raider games have a very action-packed campaign. We managed to escape. Barely. Alright, so now we are in Mexico looking for Dr. Dominguez.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
Can't be far. He must be in a corridor.
Amazing graphics, I have to say. And runs nicely using GeForce Now app as well. It's running from Nvidia servers. I'm not streaming it from my PC. Need to blend in with the crowd. Yeah, these are objective. There's Lara.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed. I think I can find another way over the wall.
We'll try to scale the wall. Jonah will buy us some time. Yeah, Jonah is doing his thing. My stream quality hovers between 540p and 720p. It's mostly at around 540p resolution. But the good thing is that the connection is stable, no stutterings. Sometimes even my gameplay streams stutter. It can happen. But it's mostly stable. Yeah, I mean. So guys, I'll end its gameplay here. I hope you found it useful. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.